Okay, guys, they are all done. Look at those cute booties. Look at those things, guys. Isn't that adorable? I can't stand them up like I did the other one. Let me see, I could. But they're done. And I put the stripes in there the way I wanted them. But this mitten, I'm making a mitten. I did follow a pattern for the stripes on this one, but this mitten is gonna go with these. So I'll have another video to share. I split them up, but here is, I'm working on this one, and I've got that one finished just to sew it up. I just have to sew this one up completely on the sides and on the top, and that'll be the mitten. And you can cut, roll up the cuff, or you can leave it down. And I'm going to probably, I don't know if I'm gonna add anything to it, a pom-pom or something on it. And look at that. Maybe I'll put a little pom-pom on the end of here or something. Who knows? I was going to put a pom-pom on these, and I probably could up here. Because I got that little line. I don't want to cover that up. So, but anyways, these are done. They're the same size, just the way they're laying there. But, isn't that a cute little pair? And then this is the rose that I wanted. I was trying to make a full booty out of the rose, but it just didn't look right. So I just added the white with it, and then voila, there we go. Okay?